SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a text message on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a text message in one of the conversations in your iPhone's Messages app, and you would like to delete that message from the conversation, then you can do so by opening the Messages app. You can then select the conversation with the message that you want to delete, and then you can find the message that you want to delete. Now you can tap and hold on that message, and then you can select the More option from this menu. Now you'll see that the message you just selected has a check mark next to it. So unless there's other messages that you also want to delete, which you can select by tapping the circle to the left of that message, then you can touch the trash can icon at the bottom left corner of the screen, and then you can select the Delete Message or Delete Messages option that appears there. Now that those messages are going to be gone from the conversation, so you won't see them anymore. Note that this is not going to delete those messages from the other person's conversation, so they're going to remain on their phone. Now, if you would like to delete an entire text message conversation rather than just an individual text message, then you can go back to the main messages menu, and then you can swipe left on the conversation that you want to delete. Now you can just touch the delete button to the right of this conversation, and then you can tap the delete button to confirm that this conversation will be deleted.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.